Yep, yep. Mister?
You're just a waste of time.
Easy, easy. Yeah. Come on. Yep. Yeah. It's all good. Calm down. Ha!
Mrs. Adler.
All right.
Hello.
Hey, Arthur.
So, we did pretty well out of that train job, but the law showed up real fast.
Too fast?
There he is, the proud Englishman.
Don't fight other men's battles, boy. And anyway, my family weren't even English.
It's okay,
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
I ain't much of a mother. I'm sorry.
Many thanks.
Get some money and get you some new ones.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
This actually tastes lovely.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
Hello, Mr. Morton.
Me too. Me too. This is so embarrassing.
It happens. I was drunk for a year. I wouldn't worry too much about it.
You know something? I was married once.
You were?
Only it turns out that she was already married, so I was party to the family. Just another sin to add to my list.
What happened?
The law caught up with us from San Francisco. She jumped aboard a ship to sail to Shanghai, I believe. I suppose I still am married in a way, but...
Morning, Arthur.
What you preparing for?
The greatest of gifts.
An unguarded stagecoach.
No, you simple-minded fool. Bison.
Bison?
Bison. from which you can get anything. There's some over on the plains, I believe. I saw a couple a long way off.
Good luck.
You want to come with me? I'll show you how we hunt one.
Sure. Why not?
Mount up then. Let's go. Okay, girl. You know, it was before my time, of course, but my mother used to tell me stories of how her tribe moved with the bison. They lived almost as one. The bison went, my people went. They were the center of all life. We couldn't survive without them. They provided us with everything. Food, clothing, shelter, tools. There was a lot of respect.
Huh. I don't remember much of my childhood, but I think my people, well, we pretty much moved with the whiskey.
Well, my father did that too. Let's try over here, to the left. Over there. You see them all? Incredible, aren't they? We should only kill one of them. I'll keep them ringed in and you see if you can bring one down. Okay? Clean as you can.
Okay. Okay then, girl. Yeah.
Skin and butcher it. Take the horns, too. It can all be used. Good job. Stow that on your horse and mount up. I wanna go check something out.
Okay, let's go. Come on, girl. Where are we going?
I thought I saw some scavenger birds over here. Just wanted to see what attracted them.